Hey, what's up guys, EthN here, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make YouTube videos. I'm going to show you guys how to do it for regular YouTube videos, HD, as well as TikToks and Shorts format. So stay tuned and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to show you guys the project properties right here. We have our regular HD properties here. We got 1920 by 1080. And then you're going to want to make sure you have your frame rate on 60 or 59.94, which is the highest setting here. It's practically 60. Then if you come down here, you want to make sure you have best, Gaussian, none, and you want to make sure you have disable resample. Disable resample is going to make sure that you don't have nearly as many lag spikes as you would if you had otherwise. And then you want to make sure you have your right folder selected here. And then if we go over here to audio, you want to make sure that you have, I have 48,000 rather, which works great for me. You really don't need that many, too many. You don't want to really crank this up too high. Bit depth, I have 16, best, and yeah, so that's the project property settings right there. Now I'm going to pull up a file and show you guys the render settings I use. All right, I just dropped in a random file, and then we're going to render this out. So we're going to go to render as, and then we're going to select the template I have right here, and I'm going to show you guys what the template is all about. We're going to go to render, or customize template. And to make a template, I'll show you guys that right after we customize this all. So you're going to come down here and do custom frame rate with, if you guys want full HD, like 1440p, you're going to want to do 1440 and 2560 for this one. We do high profile with 60 frames again. Then you want to do, I do 135,000 for my consistent bitrate, or my constant bitrate rather, which works great for me. I use NV encoder. You're going to want to change this to main concept AVC if you want to encode with, I think it's, yeah, right here with the RC code. I think like you change to CBR and like main concept AVC if you want to render with your GPU or something like that. So we're rendering with my processor. If you guys are rendering with your graphics card, then make sure you change these settings and look up a video for that if you want. But we're going to use the settings for the processors. And then I don't know why this changed to variable bitrate. Let me just reset this custom template. Yeah, you want constant bitrate with 135 on. I don't know why it changed there, but make sure you're on constant bitrate. You don't want the quality to go up or down at all. You want it to stay consistent, so change that there. And then if we go to audio here, I do 48,000 and 224,000. And then you go up here and type in whatever you want your template to be. Mine's YouTube 1440p, 60fps, and then go ahead and click save right here, and that's going to save that for you. And make sure you guys are using this every time. You can go ahead and star it as well, and go to your filter and then do favorites only, so only the one shows up. And then if you wanted TikToks or YouTube Shorts, this is the layout I use as well. Instead of using 1440p, we're going to go ahead with 1920 by 1080, and it's all the other same settings here, just as the other one. Is just the width and the height are different. So go ahead and save that too if you want. And those are the render settings, so you can go ahead and name it here whatever you want. Click render. It's going to render that all out for you, and it's going to pop up the documents folder with your file here. And that's how you do it, guys. If this video helped you guys at all, please leave a like and comment down below, and I really appreciate it, guys. Hope you have a good day. Adios.